clear about it, you know? It's a culmination of a lot of work, a lot of recording, you know, a lot of late nights, you know, a lot of pain, a lot of passion, a lot of shit, you know? And that's why I put on the front of the, you know, front of the cover that is based and it's inspired by true events, because, you know, exactly is. There ain't no faking, ain't no bullshit. It's just exactly what's going on. Beast is the culmination of the shit that I hear at night when I'm sleeping. Like the shit that whispers inside my head, like the reason I can't fucking sleep, the reason I can't focus sometimes, because of all the crazy shit that goes on and the shit that just runs through my mind crazy. So I try to interpret that shit and put it down on records. I try to take what I'm hearing, what I feel like I'm being haunted by, and I want to make it into something that people could maybe relate with, because I know I'm not the only one that's dealing with, you know, a lot of issues. So that's Beast.
I'm a beast in the bed and a beast in the sheets. From the middle of the O to the East, I just speak and the game come out like I sprung the elite. Spend a ton in this thing, have I won? Let me think. Do I got what I need for my sons to succeed? If not, get it done in a couple of weeks. Might not hustle anything. Fuck what you think.
You know, it's just emotion. You know, it's just one of those days. When I recorded No Peace, I just walked into the booth and literally just put on an instrumental. Shout out to The Weeknd for the instrumental. You know, it's not like, that shit was incredible. I just walked in and then we just started doing it, and I just started just wailing. So it was just all emotion, all just raw emotion, man. And however that had to happen is how it had to happen. I know a lot of people are used to me rapping, you know, because that's what I primarily do, but there's more than one way to express yourself, and I want to make that known, you know? So I'm just not a one-trick pony.
Little bro said the same thing, Am I really going nuts? I'm just trying to grow in this damn thing, All I ever really wanted to do was have peace and a night's sleep. Now I sleep with the peace and the need that my mind of it might be. On the brink by design, look into my eyes and you might see. I just gotta keep trying while these motherfuckers die in the night.
Say the night, J. Y'all can expect a lot more coming from me, coming from all the artists I fuck with. You know, y'all can expect a lot that's coming up from us. Birdo EM, first quarter. Watch out for him, right? Beast 2, that's already in the works. Watch out for that. Next record coming up, Funeral Home. Produced by S. Gats himself. So y'all be on the lookout for that, because it's coming up real, real soon, okay? All right?
Yo, Peacebird Media, GT Visions, all GT, day, Hoboken, New Jersey, Nebraska, New York. Yo. Boom. All day, every day, BTS, bitch, behind the scenes.
Let me tell you more about Funeral Home. Like I said, I got the record from S. Gats. He sent it to me from Canada, from Master Trex. And then it's pretty much vocals, focuses on the political instability and the just the whole problem when it comes to people abusing their power and people doing things that they shouldn't be doing, because people are born free, especially in America. We're free, right? We're a free country, we're a nation of laws. And it doesn't matter if you're wearing a badge, it doesn't matter what you're doing, okay? That you are never above the law. And Funeral Home just kind of gives you my take on that, you know, in the way that I would usually grab a motherfucker and yell in his face. So, you know, that's pretty much what it is. And, you know, and that's what it is. It's about, you know, killing injustice dead, right? That's what it's about.